BBD News. Public service broadcasting sponsored by the concept of Bombay Mix. Cameron announces his welfare reforms, a thinly veiled all-out war on the poor. But the fact is he'll never get it through in practice, not unless the Tories have a majority overall. In the shorter term, then they'll privatise police. That means corporate-sponsored thugs out on the streets. Jeez Louise, please, this is getting too deep. Now it's ching ching ching, it's the sound of the police. As the Eurozone slides into further crisis, all you football fans will frankly have to dry your eyelids. Find out what your rights is, stand together like miners, because what we need now is a different kind of striker. As the saga continues with the Leveson inquiry, Conservative Party hiring and firing. Cameron is in a picker, the shit isn't tight. Follow the money or the owner of the horse he is riding. Muslim Brotherhood elected in Egypt. Mohamed Mursi elected president by the people. In some ways this is a massive achievement, but on the other hand the road ahead isn't easy. New survey says that British women are fat, and I know some British girls with something to say about that. I can already hear the women clamour and shout. It says they're fatter in the north than all the gal that's down south. Shut your mouth. Spit and rude. Gring, gring, gring. Bombay Mix.